is the sound I love to hear. It's the sound of the Savior's robe as he walks into the room where people praise, where we hear worship. There is a sound
inside of you. Don't hold it in, don't hold it in, 'cause he's great and he's great and to be praised. Don't hold it in,
don't hold it in,
for he's great and he's great and to be praised. He's great and he's greatly to be praised. Don't hold it, for he's great and he's greatly to be praised. When I think about the Lord, how he picked me up and turned me around, how he placed my feet on solid ground. I can't hold it in, 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 I can't hold it in.
Come on! I can't hold it in! then when I heard the report about a second wave, you know, when you're Pentecostal, everything turns into a word. So they said a second wave was coming. And I said, huh, they don't even know how prophetic they are. Here comes a second wave of revival, of healing, of joy, of peace, of healing and grace and strength. Here it comes. Here it comes, America. Here comes healing. Here comes unity. Here comes revival. Here comes the fire of God. Here comes the Holy Ghost and fire. Yes, yes, yes. Here comes joy.
Call out his name.